A D.C. priest has been sentenced to 15 years in prison. A jury convicted 47-year-old Urbano Vazquez on 4 counts of child sexual abuse back in August. Those counts involved 2 children in his parish in Northwest. The reported incidents happened between 2015 and 2017. One victim was 13 when she was molested. The other was just 9.